practice, which will be very helpful if we see ourselves as spiritual seekers. Now, these four disciplines can be divided into groups of two, 2+2. Essentially, there are two things we need to forget and two things we need to remember. So, it's pretty straightforward and simple. So, let me begin with the two things we should forget. The first thing we should forget is forget all the good you have done in the life so far. Do all the good you can. Continue doing good, continue helping people, continue carrying out your duties and responsibilities well. But after having done all that, don't cling to it. Just forget it. Do good because it is your nature to do good. Don't do any good with expectation that people will appreciate your goodness or expectation that somehow your goodness will be repaid in some form. The advantage